I never insisted that my boyfriend wore a condom. Now I have an STD.
My grandmother has cancer. I never told my grandmother to stop smoking.
My sister was beat up. I never told her to leave her husband.
These people did not speak up. When will you exercise your freedom of speech?